Quite gentlemen, thank you for choosing Korea Airlines. We all know we're heading to North Korea. I mean South Korea. But if you don't know, Korea is famous for One Piece. But tonight, we will not be landing in One Piece. We will be landing in many pieces. I'm choking. No, I'm not choking. I'm joking. Funny talk. Wait, he's on gentlemen. Why are you screaming? It's a joke. Did you know that outside we have King Jong-un, he waiting for us? If you cross the border, you will turn into a ball sack from China. You will see all the K-pop, and they will say the N-word, but they're not saying the N-word, they're just singing in Korean.